Game Boy version of Korok 2. Now, this game is not very important, so I cannot blame you for not watching the video. But it's too late now. Blood of old Korok. Looks like Link's awakening to me. Okay, it's Link's awakening on purpose. It is a good choice as it is the best Game Boy game. But it's looking the same as Link's awakening and Oak to make a good video game. Is it a ticking start? We will wipe out. Bird placement for obstacle. Making a wild, very wild quest at this one, Korok, Gex, Mr. Nuts. Gex was the most popular, not her dead. Cult classic of a lizard. Really the classic. But Korok never was a high flyer. I'm guessing you need a new special ability to go this way. Basically make this game a Metroidvania. Or Zelda-vania. I think those would be... The Zelda style would be complete. A very popular game that Link's Awakening. Maybe they should do a reboot of that instead. As good as Scary. A Scary Shop. Maybe they should do a reboot of Link's Awakening instead of that Link to the Past on 3DS. What was it called? Link Between Worlds. And they are making Majora's Mask 3DS version 2. It is the worst game. Finally, Jampa Black Optaclass. I think enemies should react to attacks. Bit of a knockdown to enemies when they are attacked. To make your attacks more physical. This is ABC of video game design. You stocked it up. Probably needs Gantle to lead those if something happens. Oh, we can push these. That means that on earlier basis you could probably do something with this to get forward. But it tells me there are multiple ways to go anyway. Big pain with being up here, of course. Nice.